Okay, Wyatt, you ready to find a letter? Find letter S.
S.
Excellent job. Can you find a little S?
I can find a little S.
Boy, there are a lot of letters in there, aren't there? A little one.
Hi.
Excellent job, buddy.
Can I give him one?
Yeah, go ahead, Aaron.
No.
Find the big B.
Big B?
Big X.
The big X?
I know what that is.
I don't.
I just saw it.
You should. Oh, I see it now. Good job, Y.
Now I know where the little X is.
Where?
Here.
There it is. Awesome job. All right. Can you find the big B?
B.
Oop, there's one. Now the little B is tricky. Do you know the little B?
It's like the B.
That's okay.
Here.
Well, there's another big B, yeah.
Yeah, but where's the little one?
Do you know what the little B looks like?
Yep. But no.
Anna, can you find the little B?
Yes. Even though I can really.
Oh, even though she thought that was the little D until second grade.
You that way, and I this way.
There it is. All right.
So
okay, Wyatt, can you do? Can you find the next one? Can you find the big H?
Big.
Why can you find a big H?
Where is the big H? There's
another. Oh, there's another X. Where's the big H?
I don't think.
Do you know what H looks like?
No.
Yes, you do.
What does it look?
Go sit by Anna or you're looking sideways.
X.
Anna, can you back up, please?
X.